there is a hypocagenic nodule in the lower pole of the right lobe. The lesion presents various forms of intranodular hypercagenic figures, including coarse calcifications, while part of the bright granules has a dorsal tail, which means that these are likely colloid crystals. The nodule displays neither paranodular nor intranodular blood flow. The lesion lacks halo sign. Two US guided aspirations are demonstrated. The tip of the needle is clearly visible on both occasions.